piece which I wrote for a short film called The House of Luck, and it features an instrument that I discovered recently at a place called the Festival of the Tree near to Bristol, and there's a flute maker who makes Native American flutes, and this particular flute is a drone flute, so it's basically two flutes put into one. I kind of fell in love with it straight away. This is called The House of Luck.
Stories in the